First, we're gonna start off with a hairbrush because I really like the sounds that the brush makes when it's combing my luscious dark brown hair. It's also really relaxing for myself because I'm just getting groomed over and over again. It sounds really cool on my little romper. I like that sound. Brushing it off my shoulders. You know what's so different? I'm gonna be real. What's so different about my ASMR and how I do it is that I'm not afraid to be like myself. And not saying that other people that do ASMR are afraid to be themselves, but I just noticed that like so many people that post ASMR videos
You see that?
And killed. baker's dozen of donuts and a horse trough filled with mac and cheese. You know, something sensible. Well, because I didn't want to die of a heart attack and because Kate's not a horse, we decided to go to a Mexican restaurant down the street from my house. After about three bowls of salsa, I started feeling sick to my stomach. Obviously, three bowls of salsa isn't healthy for anyone, but my stomach was typically indestructible. When you're raised by a woman whose specialty is lasagna, but like with hot dogs. I can't pronounce it. He developed a pretty strong gut. When we got to my house, I knew there was something wrong with me for sure. I started to sweat and see double, which was terrible, considering we were watching a straight-to-DVD Hilary Duff movie, and I could barely take watching it with single vision. Kate started to notice I was acting funny and not just reacting to terrible performances. Hey, are you okay? I don't think so. Do you see two Hilary Duffs? No, I don't. Just her and her sister. But if you think they look alike, you must be having a stroke. Can you get my mom? I think there's something wrong. My mom rushed into the room and immediately went into nurse mode. She's not a trained nurse, but she'd taken me to the ER enough times to know how to fake it. I could have never convinced her that I was dying. I just looked like I was dying. There's a difference. Shaney Bird, what's wrong? What can Mama do? Do you need an ambulance? Should I call 911? No, please don't. The neighbors already hate us. The last thing I want to do is give them the satisfaction of thinking I'm dead. Well, what's wrong? Is it your butt or your head? She definitely hadn't ever heard that in the ER. She must have been going rogue. No, it's barf! As I tried to finish my sentence, I was interrupted by projectile puke. So chunky and fast-moving, it looked like someone had hooked up a horse to a bucket of spaghetti sauce. I'm gagging while writing this. Sorry, I'm just way too good at describing gross stuff. You should hear me describe my poop. I'll give you lots of hints. I use lots of the same adjectives that would be used to describe a 7-layer cake. Thick. And I think we're gonna stop there. If you wanna check out this book, they sell it at Target. They sell it at Walmart. I got mine at Target and it was like on clearance for 20% off. It's a great book though, by one of my favorite YouTubers. So, yeah. Moving on to our final trigger. I'm so excited. So a subscriber and a really good friend of mine had messaged me earlier today and told me that she was into a lot of eating ASMR, and she liked like crunchy noises and like sounds like, you know, when you eat. I've done some eating stuff before in one of my ASMR videos, but I've never done a full video dedicated to eating and eating noises. So if you guys are interested in that, let me know for sure. I will create an entire video because I'll just be able to eat and whisper and just like be myself and it'll be cool. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, then definitely leave me a comment down below telling me that that's what you want to see in my next ASMR video, and I will do that for you. So I need to go get the item that I'm going to be eating on camera for you out of the freezer. So I'll see you in just a second. Okay, so I'm back and I have my little meal that I'm going to eat for you guys. Well, it's not a meal, it's a dessert. And it is mochi balls. They look a little something like this. I got it in the style vanilla bean. They look yummy. For those of you that don't know what a mochi ball is, it's premium ice cream wrapped in a sweet, soft dough. It comes in other flavors like double chocolate, sweet, delectable. It's gluten free. I want another one, but I'll eat it off camera. Alright guys, well that is all I have for this ASMR video. If you liked it, please make sure to give me a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel for new videos every single Wednesday. I know that I don't always post ASMR videos, but I'm a great ass YouTuber. I post amazing content, and I know that if you're really into ASMR, that's not all the videos that you watch different people that talk in normal voices too. So if you would like to support me on my YouTube journey and click that subscribe button and the little notification icon, that would mean the world to me. Like I said, I know I don't always post ASMR videos, and I'm sure the majority of you watching are here for my ASMR videos, but it would mean so much to me if you could just hit that subscribe button and check out my other videos too, if that's cool with you. So in the comments down below, leave down which one was your favorite trigger. Let me know if you want me to do more eating ASMR videos, if you want me to do another reading, like story time little ASMR video. As always, I love you guys very much, and I will see you on the next one.